vlog and good morning, happy Monday. I hope you guys are all well. I feel so tired, honestly. I've had about 5 hours sleep last night. I was just tossing and turning, didn't get to sleep until like 1 a.m. and I had to get up at 6:30. So yeah, I'm so tired right now, but I'm on my way to the train station. Mum is driving me and I'm going to Roxy's house. We're gonna film some collabs, so it's really exciting and it should be a really good day. However, it takes way longer to get there than I expected. How long did it take us when we drove? I think it took us like 2 hours. It takes like 2 hours and 45 minutes, and I've got to get 2 changes, so it's going to be quite a long journey there and back, but it definitely will be worth it. Also, as you can tell, I have like no makeup on. I haven't had time for that because I got up really late, so I'm just gonna have to do my makeup on the train, and I really hope that I don't miss this train. Otherwise, the next one that comes doesn't come until an hour, and that means I won't really have very long there to film the collabs and stuff. So I'm really hoping that we don't miss it, hence why I just went out looking like this, and I just have to do my makeup on the train, and there's loads of traffic. Great, exactly what we want.
My way to say, at least I did in my way. Lie way too fast, but in my heart I understand. I made my move, and it was all about you. Now I feel so far removed.
Really vlog much on the train just because it was so manic. It was a 2 hour and 45 minute train journey, and the whole way I was literally running for every train and tube that I got on. But I am now with Roxy.
Yay!
And we've done the tiniest bit of filming.
Yeah.
So this is like Roxy's backdrop. I find it so funny when people see like behind the scenes.
Yeah.
Like in the video, obviously
you never
you
see a lot.
Yeah.
Of
it's just like it's all blurry and it looks so pretty in the video. And also we just took like 15 minutes
Lawrence,
taking selfies, literally. But we've both got our Christmas jumpers. Obviously, you guys would have seen that one before. That's the only one that I've shown in the vlog, which I also have.
Yeah,
that's not mine.
It's from ASOS.
Yes. And then I'm wearing this one that I just think is like the most adorable thing ever.
But we are
about to film. I know. I'm gutted because I wanted to do like a little bits outside and
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, I know.
But clearly, that's not going to happen. But yeah, we are going to start filming our Christmas collabs. They are super exciting. So we're gonna film now.
Just playing on your camera. Caught in the act.
Oh my god.
You look like
no.
Beeps.
Who is
like beeps.
Whoa. Oh yeah.
Are
guys,
you?
This is my current attire. What do you think? I mean, this might be my new look. Like, I think I could go to town like this and get
you
away
could
as a boy.
Boy.
Yeah.
Without the
away,
lashes.
Apart from the, yeah, maybe not the lashes and the faded light pink lip. But what do you think?
What's your guy name?
Oh, that's a hard one.
Sebastian.
Sebastian?
Yeah.
Sebastian or Sir? I don't know. I think it should be more relatable to my name. I don't know. Let me know down below a boy name that relates to Saffron.
Yeah.
Like Caffron, but not Caffron, because that's still a weirdest sort of boy name either, is it? But yeah, this is what we're doing. We have been filming for how long now?
Like
3.5 hours,
yeah,
I'd say.
Like
about 3.5 hours, maybe a little bit longer, maybe 4 hours. We are nearly there, we're on our last stage, hence why we're doing the boy last. Because otherwise we're gonna have to like wash off our makeup and do our makeup again and then get. Yeah. So I know, what is this? So we are filming our last like scenarios, our last little skits, and then yeah, that's us for today. And we should have filmed both of all of our videos, which is very exciting. Yay! Guys, we have now finished our filming and now Roxy's doing my hair. I had to ask her because she is incredible at doing hair and I can't really do much of my own hair. Wait, there's a hairbrush there if you
want
to use that. But yeah, I'll show you the end result after. And yes, I am wearing a reindeer onesie. It's actually my nan's. but I needed it for the video and it's like super cute.
This is the finished hairstyle. Whoop whoop. Your hair is so long. It looks really nice.
Wow, it's nice.
Thanks. Thanks, kid.
Right, guys, so it has been a full day. Thank you. Wait, can you take that?
Yeah.
Thank you. Wait, how do I open it? Oh, you're not coming with?
No.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much.
Right,
thank you.
Bye.
Bye. See you soon. Bye. Are you sure you've got it? Okay, yeah. There's a car. So it's been a long day at Roxy's and we have finished filming. It's been so much fun. I'm honestly so excited for the videos. Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm so excited to post it. What was I gonna say? I don't know. Oh yeah, okay, right. In my head, I feel like I'm just going, don't know what I'm doing. I just don't know what I'm saying right now. But we are going to get some food and Roxy's also taking me to the train station. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Why did that take me so long to think what I was gonna say? I don't know. Quick stop into Sainsbury's. I actually think I'm gonna have to get that. How much is it? Doesn't say. Doesn't
like a
say,
tenner.
Like.
It's a
it is a tenner.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I really want it, but I don't know where it would go. Train now and I've been watching back some of the video clips and oh my goodness, this video is even better than I imagined it to be. Like, it's just hilarious and honestly I'm so excited for it. But I'm on the train and I'm actually going to meet somebody very special. I just wanted to let you guys know. So Jake's actually coming down to mine. He's staying down for a couple of days. Obviously we haven't seen each other in what feels like for ages now. Obviously we haven't seen each other in what feels like forever now, so yeah, it's gonna be, I'm just so excited to see him and we're gonna have such a good time, I know, and I'm gonna make sure that I vlog it. And tomorrow I have a really busy day as well, so I'm really excited to see him. He'll be in the vlog any minute. I'm meeting him at London Bridge as obviously he's been in London, so I'm gonna meet him there, so it should be really fun and I'm really excited. But I'm so excited to edit this video as well. Like, seriously, this is the, oh, I'm so freaking excited for this video. Right guys, so we are back. I have got into bed, so is Jake. but yeah, we have just been chilling. We also got a takeaway. We got a Piazza, I got a chicken. I got a cough. I got a chicken wrap. Jake, what did you get?
What, Piazza?
Yeah, what did you get?
Chicken kebab.
Chicken kebab. So that's what we got for food. But I'm going to end the vlog here. And I'm so tired, like, I've been up for like 18 hours. What are you doing?
I'm gonna pick your nose.
Put my nose? But yeah, I've been up for like 18 hours now, so I'm gonna end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.
Mwah. Bye.